Health Minister Vishwajit Rane on Monday assured trawler owners and traders that he would release vehicles carrying fish from close to the borders into Goa. Rane also assured them that he would ensure that no Goan fish vehicles would be stopped at the borders. Fishermen from all over the state under the aegis of All Goa Fishermen Association were in the capital to pressurize the government to allow fish vehicles into the state, as their vehicles transporting fish mainly for export were being blocked on the way. Here's more. As the formalin in fish issue heated up, the government has banned fish import from other states. Upset over loss of revenue, fish traders from other states had blocked Goan fish vehicles from crossing to their states.
Meeting jali ani tane amka assurance dilya ki aaj sanche parem order katta four wheeler goyan bitar gyopat ani amke truck safe passage karpa
jenna aaj tane amka secretary apoyle ek 12 janak 15 janak ani tene ata assurance dilele asa apun o issue resolve kotta ani amche truck भायर दुसरे स्टेटीन वचपाचें आहा तें आपूण सोडून दिता आनी दुसरें तेंचे पळय नुस्त्याचे बारीक लोक नुस्त्याचो येवपाचो आसा फोर व्हिलर तो एलाव करता म्हूण हांव ताका काळजांतान थँक्यू म्हणटा.
फिशरमॅन अँड ट्रॉलो ओनर्स हॅड हेल्ड अ प्रोटेस्ट एट मिरामार टू प्रेस द डिमांड. लेटर ऑन अ डेलिगेशन वॉज कॉल्ड टू मीट द हेल्थ मिनिस्टर विश्वजीत राणे एट सेक्रेटरिएट. अ व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट यशवंत परब फ्रॉम पॅनाजी.